I'm going to do Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. When I was a little weenie boy, I used to watch this show all the time. And if you're my age, you used to watch it too. So sing along, damn you. And if you're a little weenie boy right now, then shut up and listen to the lyrics. They're great. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Look at me, I spray my eyes, and then I do graffiti in front of a cop like an idiot. But don't worry, this whole time I'm using deodorant, see? In West Philadelphia, born and raised. In the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool. And I'll shoot some people outside the school. And a couple of guys, they were up to no good. They started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared.
You moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air.
I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare. But I thought, man, forget it, you're home's to Bel-Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabby, your home's very late, cause you stink. I looked at my kingdom and I was finally there to sit on my throne as Conan of Bel-Air. Open the door, open it now, or I'll use my head. I want you to listen to me very carefully. You need to subscribe. You need to subscribe right now. Do it. Press the button. If you subscribe right now, I promise I will kill you last.